nation, the payoff is here now. For every race fan at Kentucky Speedway, the Fortis Gate pace car will now take that hard left-hand turn.